I-Team reporter Barry Sims is live at the Hopkins Homewood campus with details on the police investigation. Barry?
Well, police tell us that the sexual assault happened just a few blocks from this campus. The victim was apparently walking by herself, and she was apparently going home after a campus event. Patrols by Johns Hopkins campus police and Baltimore City officers are on the increase. This is the 3200 block of Love Grove Street, an alley between Charles and St. Paul Streets, a place students and Charles Village residents use as a shortcut. Baltimore City and campus police are investigating what happened here around 1:30 Saturday morning. They say a man sexually assaulted a 20-year-old Hopkins student in a parking lot.
We had an email about where it happened.
Sophomores Kelly Carty, Abby Sussman, and Neil Marshall say they are concerned about their safety on and off campus.
We alerted our students before 9 o'clock on Saturday morning that this had occurred and gave them, as we always do, advice about what to do when they're walking outside at night. We want them to be very careful.
City police say the man ran from the area after the assault. Investigators don't have much of a description, but they are confident the partnership with campus officers will help them develop a suspect.
I don't know that our relationship with Hopkins could get any stronger. We literally, you know, we consider them an extension of the police force. We work with them very closely, not only their security staff, but really the university and even the hospital.
But increased patrols, surveillance cameras, and emergency telephones can only do so much.
We're doing all we can to try to make the area as safe as we can. But there's a responsibility, too, for students, faculty, and staff to act in a very responsible way in not getting themselves into dangerous situations.
Most of the time, I feel pretty safe here. It's just, if you don't think about where you're actually going, then if you don't use your common sense, then something could happen like what just happened this weekend.
Now, the students we talked with also tell us that security issues are addressed at the beginning of the school year. There are security briefings and also safety walks. Reporting live from North Baltimore, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.